Father God, we come to you this afternoon, Lord. We thank you for waking us up this morning and allowing us to be here with you, Father. We ask you that as we take a step on this journey with you, knowing that you are in a mission, knowing that you're about to suffer for each and every one of us, I pray that every mind and every ear will be open and every heart will be open, that they will receive a blessing from you, that every step they take will be a step ordered by you, Father. Bless your children here today. Bless this crucifixion program here today. And Father, we thank you for allowing us to be here. We ask you that you cover us with your precious blood from the crown of our heads to the bottom soles of our feet. And we ask you all these things in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. And everyone say, amen. Amen. At this time, we witnessed just a couple of days ago, Jesus breaking bread with his disciples. And he said, one of you will betray me. At that moment, Jesus dipped the bread and the blood, the wine, and gave some to Judas. And immediately, the Bible says, Satan entered him. And Jesus told him, what you're about to do, do it quickly. And today we find ourselves at the Garden of Gethsemane, where Jesus is praying with his disciples. What you're about to witness is something that Jesus went through. And every day of our lives, we ourselves fall short of the glory of God. So pay close attention as we enter into the Garden of Gethsemane, where Jesus is about to begin his journey to the cross. Amen.
My heart is deeply grieved to the point of death. You men stay here. Pray and keep watch for me till I return. Oh, Father! Father, if it be your will, pass this cup from me, Father. Not my will, Father, but your will be done. Are you men sleeping? You could not keep watch for me for 1 hour. I need you to keep watch and pray. The flesh is weak. The spirit is weak, but the flesh. Oh, Father, thank you. The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. Stay here. Pray. You must pray. Are y'all still sleeping? The time is near. The Son of Man is to be betrayed into the hands of the sinners. Come, let us go. Wait. The one who betrays me is at hand. Come. Do what you have to do.
That's him. Get him.
Get him.
You. Get. Stay still. Hold him. Stay still.
You heard him. Stay still.
Let's go. Move. Come on, Jesus.
Hurry up.
Get out of the way.
Get
back. Got a criminal coming through.
Hurry up, I said.
Move faster.
By the Holy Cross, thou hast redeemed the world. Jesus, you stand all alone before Pilate. No one speaks for you. No one helps defend you. You have devoted your entire life to helping others, listening to the smallest ones, caring for those who were ignored by others. They don't seem to remember that as they prepare to put you to death. We know sometimes we feel alone, and really no one's there to stand to defend us. Jesus and Pilate now, there's a decision to be made to release Jesus or Barabbas. Father, have your way. Amen.
Come on, get away. Come on, let's go.
Come on, let's go. Hurry.
Here's
up.
The criminal.
Why do you bring this man before me? What crime has he committed? Are you the king of the Jews?
It is as you say.
Do you not hear how many things they testify against you?
Let him go.
Let him go.
Let him go.
So I ask, one more time, what crime has this man committed?
Because he's not guilty!
Let him go!
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 Well, it is our custom to release a prisoner once a year. Do I release Barabbas, a known murderer? Or Jesus, who calls himself Christ. The release of Barabbas. So, what do I do with this man who calls himself Christ? Well, I am innocent of this man's blood. You take him and crucify him.
Let's go, Jesus, Savior, King of the Jews.
Come on, you better hurry up.
This is what you die for.
Hurry up. Come on.
Hurry. Your people didn't even want you. Come on, criminal.
Come on, criminal.
Let's go.
Come on, hurry up.
Oh, Jesus. This is yours, Christ. This is your Savior.
Come on, stand up straight. Come on.
Hurry up, Jesus.
Holy Cross, you have redeemed the world. Jesus, as you accepted your cross, you knew you would carry it to your death on Calvary. You knew it wouldn't be easy, but you accepted it and carried it. We thank you, Father. As a child, sometimes we don't like the problems that come our way. And Father, you carry this cross and never cut a piece, all the way to the end. And ladies and gentlemen, Jesus picks up his cross here today for you and I. Thank you, Father. Continue to have your way. Amen.
Hurry up and get that cross. Hurry up. You gotta crucify you. Hurry up. Hurry up.
Come on, hurry up!
Hurry up, Messiah!
It's free time!
This is what you're dying for?
Yeah!
These people are who you're dying for!
They don't even care for you!
They don't even love you! You're just a carpenter!
Hurry up!
You're no one! You're not the Son of God!
We adore you, Lord, O Christ, and we praise you. Because by your holy cross, you have redeemed the world. My Jesus, the heavy burden of my sin It's on you. We know that this cross is heavy, Father. And we thank you, Lord, for carrying it. Every single one of us are required to carry our cross daily. And it's not an easy thing. But with Jesus on our side, we can do all things. Let's look at our prime example, Jesus Christ. Father God, we thank you. We know that it's heavy. Forgive us. In Jesus' name, amen.
Hurry up, pick back up that cross.
Let him go.
God sent you?
Hurry up, I
said. This is what God sent you for?
I said, hurry!
God doesn't love you or the Jews.
Neither do your people.
Rome doesn't even love you.
Hurry up! God. Come on, hurry up!
Hurry up, Galilee!
Hurry up!
Hurry up, Nazarene! You call yourself the Christ?
Hurry up!
This is the Savior of the world! Behold the Savior!
Hurry up, my son!
Hurry up, Jew!
Hurry up!
Oh, this feels so good!
Come on!
Come on, Messiah!
Hurry up, I said!
Move faster!
Hurry up!
This is your king! What a king! He takes a beating like a king!
Hurry up, I said!
This is your savior! This is your Christ!
Hurry up, I said!
This
slave!
Hurry up! This criminal! This liar!
Hurry up!
This is your Christ!
Come on!
Hurry up, I
said! This is who takes the sin away!
Hurry up!
Galilean! Carpenter! You're just a man!
Hurry up!
Oh, this guy thinks he's God!
Hurry up, I said!
He calls himself the Christ! But he's a liar!
Hurry
he's
up!
He's nothing! He's just a man! Hurry up, Galilean!
Come on, so-called Christ!
Hurry up, Nazarene! This is your Savior!
Come on!
This is your Christ! He's about to die for you!
Come on, hurry up!
Oh, yeah! He's about to be crucified! The Savior of the world! Your Messiah! The liar!
Come on!
The criminal! The carpenter! This is the son of Joseph! Born of Mary!
Hurry up!
Hurry up, Nazarene! Shut up! Move faster! Hurry up, Jesus!
Come on, Jesus! Hurry up,
Messiah!
Christ, and we praise you. Because by your holy cross, you have redeemed the world. This is the second time you have fallen on the road. As the cross grows heavier and heavier, it becomes more difficult to get up. But you continue to struggle and try until you're up and walking again. You never give up. And we take this lesson from Christ ourselves, that in life, when it gets heavy, the Bible says we gotta look up to the hills from where our help comes from. And we never give up ourselves. The mother of Jesus is in pain, suffering, seeing her own son going through all these trials. And like any mother would, she will do whatever it takes to get to her son. Father, have your way. Amen.
Hurry up, Jesus. Pick up that cross.
Let him go!
You heard him, hurry up!
Get away! Get away from me! Get away from my son! Get away from my son!
Get out of here!
Jesus!
Get out of here!
No!
No! Get crucified too if you don't leave. Get out of here. This ain't none of your business.
You leave him alone.
You heard him, hurry
Keep
up!
Going.
Hurry up and go!
I love you!
Keep moving! Go faster!
Come on, hurry up!
Come on, son of Mary!
Come on, hurry up!
Jesus of Nazareth!
Hold the line!
The Galilee!
Jesus falls for the third time. It's getting very, very heavy. The cross, unbearable. Something that many will not be able to handle. Jesus has already met his mother, sharing his pain. She catches a glimpse of her son And for a brief moment, their eyes meet. Imagine the pain she must feel, knowing that she cannot do anything to help him.
He's my son, he
dear Jesus,
done me wrong.
Help us.
Don't leave him alone.
As he falls this time,
he done nothing
so
wrong,
the crowd
my Lord.
Comes.
No. No.
And helps Jesus. A lady by the name of Veronica. Simon as well. Take it out of the crowd. We ask you, Father, to continue to have your way on this journey. In Jesus' name.
Save him.
Amen.
Hurry up, Jesus. Who is this? What are you doing? I don't think so. Get out of here. Go. Get out of here. Who do you think you are?
Hurry up. Get up.
This cross is too heavy for him.
No.
Go find someone to help him.
I don't want to help him.
You little weakling. You can't even carry your own cross. And you want to save the world? Hurry up. Find someone. We're getting someone to save you, Jesus. Hurry up!
You heard him, you're taking it! Hurry and carry it!
Move the line!
Hurry up!
Get going!
We invite you to continue to join us on our journey. If you're watching from your balcony, follow us as we finish on the journey to the crucifixion.
Let's go, Jesus! You can't save the world! You can't even carry your own cross!
So many things. And Jesus is going through what he's going through.
No.
So we don't have to go through what
hurry
we're
up,
going
through.
No.
As you witness what you're about to witness here in this final, final journey to the cross, we want everyone that is standing there at this time to please take a deep breath. And I want you to receive the Spirit of God to fall fresh upon you.
Please let me go to my son. Please.
This is not just something we're doing as a drama or a show. This is something to show you what Jesus has gone through.
Jesus.
So ladies and gentlemen, prepare yourself for what's about to happen. Jesus didn't pray all these things. Amen.
Get back up!
Hurry up!
Let's get him to the... Let's get him so he can get whipped. So we can...
Hurry up!
So he can show us who he is. Come on, Jesus! You're almost dead! Hurry up! Get up!
Hurry up, he said!
Hurry up!
Get up there!
Hurry up! Get his garment off! Hurry up! Hold the light! Hurry up!
Hurry up! Hurry up!
Hurry up! Let's get this off of you! Hurry up! You think we're gonna do this for you? Huh?
Hurry up!
Hurry up! Hurry up, Jesus!
Hurry up, he said.
This is your savior! Behold your savior!
Hurry up!
Come on, Jesus!
Come on! You heard him! Do save
hurry up!
Save yourself!
Yeah, Jesus!
Come on,
save yourself!
Hurry up!
Come on! Call your angels! Hurry up! Come on, Jesus! You're the savior! You're the Messiah!
You're not a Messiah!
You're just a man! Look at this
man!
You're just a man!
You heard him! Hurry up!
You're not a savior!
Hurry up, he said! Come on!
Come on, Savior!
Come on!
This is your king! He gets back up!
He still wants more! Kill someone!
What kind of man is this?
What kind? I have no idea.
You bleed! You are a man!
Not no Messiah!
Let him go! He didn't do anything!
Come on!
Let him go! Let him go!
That's it! Let's get him down! He's been beat enough for now! If not, we'll be in trouble. You're lucky there's laws against beating you.
Hurry up.
Get up.
Come on.
Come on, let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's go kill you. Oh, this guy. Here you go, King. What a good crown. So fitting, huh?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Let him go.
There you go. Nice and in there, making sure it don't come off. No king should lose his crown. Let's go, hurry, hurry. Move. Time without your cross. Hurry up! Hurry up! Galilee! This is your
Messiah! Yes! And your king! He's not no king! Yes, it's a savior! Hurry up! Hurry up! Hurry up! Jesus! Nazarene! Hurry up!
You're not no Nazarene! You're not no Christ!
You're not God!
You're just a human!
Just a man!
Hurry up!
Heave! Heave! Hold! Heave! Hold!
Father, I ascend my spirit up to you, Father. It is finished.
No. No.
No. No. No.
Jesus, no. No, Jesus. My son. My
like an animal. He's not an animal.
us are angry. He died on the cross, so we don't have to go through what we're going through sometimes. But today's the day when I ask you to lift up your hands. That's a sign of surrender. That is the biggest weapon you can use against the enemy. That if you don't know nothing, or you don't have nothing to say, or you don't know the scriptures, or you don't pray, when the devil comes at you, lift up your hands and the devil has to flee. Because how many people know that there is power in the name of Jesus? Come on. How many people know that there is power in the name of Jesus? The name that is above all names. Hallelujah. The name that makes demons tremble in the name of Jesus. So I'm going to ask you to do me a favor. The Bible says that you must confess it with your mouth. And I don't want you to leave here the same. You might say, well, Pastor, I know Jesus. I go to church. It doesn't matter. Or, Pastor, I don't do drugs and I don't drink. It doesn't matter. The Bible says you must confess it with your mouth. Believe in your heart that he is the King of Kings and that he died on the cross for you. And listen, you never know when your time is going to come. You never know when you're going to die. And there's only two places. There's a heaven and there's a hell. There's no in between. You. And it's not to harm you, but to prosper you in the name of Jesus. So if you're ready to give your life to Jesus, I want you to repeat this prayer after me. And I guarantee you that after you say this prayer, your life will never be the same. So here we go. If you're ready, loud and clear, the angels are standing in attention. Jesus has been waiting and knocking on the door. And here you are, getting the opportunity to accept him as your Lord. Loud and clear, say, Lord Jesus, forgive me for all my sins. Because I know, Lord, that you died on the cross. And you died for me, Jesus. But I also know that on the third day, you rose again. And I'm asking you that you come into my life. I accept you as my Lord. Jesus, I want my name written in the book of life. And Father God, I want to thank you for what you did for my life. Today is a day that I surrender my life to you. And Jesus, have your way. Amen and amen. Come on, somebody pray in the name of Jesus.
Every single person, if you've been serving God for a year, it doesn't matter. I want you
I leave it here at the cross. I leave it here at the cross. Don't take it with you. The battle's not yours. It belongs to God. Give it to God. Give it to Jesus. Here we go. As we sing this song, keep it coming. And there's refreshments over there. Somebody help me on that table. They're about to come and get some drinks over here, Janie. Right there where you're at. All right. Touch the feet of the cross right there. Here we go. God bless you. God bless you.